As I woke up, I arranged to meet a girl who said she'd show me New York City. So she came, and then we walked to Brooklyn Bridge, where we talked, and all of the lights took shape, so bright and light in her face, as she told me that we'd never be more than friends. Everything was going well until I told her far too much about myself. As I tried too hard to be someone else, and I always try so hard, and I never seem to know why. The words all seem to disappear without a trace, and leave me still standing here without a smile, and all of my days to fear as time goes by. Across the river and the lights of Upper Broadway, all I can think of is the night where, as I looked back, I declared I had lost this latest little love affair. And all I'd seen in all my dreams fell away to the water under Brooklyn Bridge, fell away.